Hello, Grade 4. This is our 10th lecture. Today is 16th April, Friday. Today's objectives are improving our listening and speaking skills, trying to work with a project. So let's begin our lecture today. Grade 4, open up your textbook to page number 13. Look at your part A composition. So in part A, you have been given a project. This is a creative writing project that you will be doing on your own. But I will be explaining it to you in detail so you can do it easily and you can get some guidance, okay? Class display all about birds. Look at these three birds and talk about them. Use the words in the box and questions below. So you have been given three pictures of these three birds. Aapko three pictures di hai ye teen parindon ki. And then again, you have been given a list of words that you have to use in according to these three birds, okay? And then talk about these three birds. So first of all, let's identify the three animals that we have been given. We have an eagle, a peacock, pigeon. Okay, now we have got a list of some words. We can use these words to talk about these words. So the first word is feather. Feather is paron ko kehte hain. So if you look at eagle has got big feathers and they use it in flying. Pigeon has also got small feathers, but they also use it in flying. But if you look at the peacock, they have got a very different kind of feathers. They don't use these feathers in flying. Rather, these feathers are used in making them pretty. Wing. Feathers jo hai wo unka naram wala part hota hai. Wing jo hai wo bada part hota hai. Feathers ka jo pura ek unka par banata hai. Theek hai? So, eagle has got a wing. Pigeon has got a wing. The peacock does not have a wing. Beak, aage se unki mouth ko kehte hain, chunch ko kehte hain. So all three of them got a beak. Eagle also has got a beak. A peacock has a beak. And a pigeon also has a beak. Fluffy. Fluffy means when you're full of hair and very soft. Jab aap bahut hi fluffy hote hain, that means ki it is used for an animal. That they have got really soft hair or they have got really soft feathers or very soft fur. Okay, so you can say that eagles are fluffy. Pigeons are also fluffy. Peacocks are not really fluffy. Sharp. So tez. You know that eagles have got really sharp claw. Claw kehte hain unke jo aage panje hote hain. Aapko pata hai eagles have got really sharp claws because they most of the time they do their prey. They catch their prey through their claws. Okay. And if you look at the next word, soft, you can say ki pigeons are soft, peacock are also soft. Fly. You know eagle fly, peacock cannot fly, pigeon can fly. Soar means ki when you are high above the sky flying. So eagle soars, pigeon also soars, but eagle is the one that soars the most. Glide also means flying. To gliding jo hai wo ईगल बहुत अच्छा करता है बिकॉज ईगल जो है वो बहुत ज़्यादा ऊंची हाइट पे उड़ सकते हैं. पिजन इतना ऊंचा नहीं उड़ सकते. वार्बल जो है वो गले से जो आवाज़ें निकालते हैं वो यूजली पिजन्स निकालते हैं. ट्विटर भी जो है परिंदों की जो आवाज़ होती है उसे कहते हैं. क्राई ये भी एक रोने की जो आवाज़ होती है. ठीक है. सो योर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ वेयर हैव यू सीन दिस बर्ड्स. Where do they live? Describe what they look like. अब आपने क्या करना है कि आपने अपने प्रोजेक्ट के लिए you have to use any one of the birds. You're either gonna use the pigeon, peacock or eagle. आप इन तीनों में से कोई भी एक ले लें. फिर आपने you have to answer the questions. Where do you have seen these birds? आपने इन परिंदों को कहाँ देखा है. For example, अगर आपने peacock choose किया है अपना bird, ठीक है, तो आप बताओगे कि आपने peacock कहाँ देखा है. Where do they live? वो कहाँ रहते हैं. Describe what they look like. और फिर उनको describe करें कि वो किस तरह दिखते हैं. आप describe करेंगे कि वो beautiful होते हैं, उनके different colors होते हैं. Are they small or big? Are they friendly or they frightened? So you have to describe these things, okay? What do they eat? और वो क्या खाते हैं. What do they drink? और वो क्या पीते हैं. What do they need to survive? Survive means ज़िंदा रहना. ठीक है, उनको ज़िंदा रहने के लिए किन किन चीज़ों की ज़रूरत है. What noises do they make? और किस तरह की वो आवाज़ निकालते हैं. You know कि birds have a specific kind of sounds that they make. Okay, so you also have to tell कि if you're talking about a peacock, then you have to tell कि what kind of a sound does peacock make. Okay, how do they move? और ये किस तरह move करते हैं, इनका move करने का तरीका. Do they fly? Do they jump? Do they walk? तो उनके move करने का तरीका क्या है. ठीक है, can you try and move like them? Move like they do? क्या आप उनकी तरह चल सकते हैं, मूव कर सकते हैं जैसे वो करते हैं. ठीक है, आपने अब क्या करना है, ये सारे क्वेश्चंस को आंसर करना है कोई भी एक बर्ड चूज़ करके. आप आइदर पिजन चूज़ कर लो, पीकॉक कर लो या ईगल कर लो. ठीक है, यू हैव टू यूज़ अ एनी वन ऑफ द बर्ड हेयर. ओके, दैट इज़ योर होमवर्क. ये होमवर्क आप कॉपी पे भी कर सकते हो और यू कैन डू इट ऑन योर रफ कॉपी एज वेल. ठीक है, एंड आफ्टर दैट ये आपका आज का काम हो जाएगा. उसके बाद आपने अपने नेक्स्ट चैप्टर की रीडिंग करनी है, फिप मीट्स अ कॉन्वेक्ट. ओके, यू हैव टू डू अ रीडिंग ऑफ योर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर फिप मीट्स अ कॉन्वेक्ट एंड अंडरलाइन द नाउन्स एंड द वर्ब्स ऑफ दैट चैप्टर. ठीक है, सो दैट वॉज फॉर टुडे, दैट वॉज आवर टुडेज लेक्चर ग्रेड 4. डू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एज वेल.